giving thrust to Make in India program, DRDO handed over 15 licenses for transfer of DRDO developed technologies to 17 industries on the third day of Defense Expo. The technologies transferred are from the areas of electronics, laser technology, armaments, life science, material science, combat vehicles, naval systems, aeronautics, etc. Speaking on the occasion, Secretary DDR&D and Chairman DRDO, Dr. Satish Reddy elaborated that the recent success of DRDO products has not only made country self-reliant in defense technologies, but also provided opportunities in defense manufacturing sector.
Largest ever exhibition what we have put as number of products, a full hall of this defense expo with more than 500 products. With more than 42 laboratories participating, we have put in an exhibition here across all the products from various clusters of DRDO. Lots of industries who have been working with us over the last few decades, they have also established and exhibited many of the products here in this exhibition, which you can see in all the other different halls.
The chief guest of the function, Raksha Mantri Shri Rajnath Singh, lauded the efforts of DRDO and expressed his happiness on the organization achieving record transfer of 114 technologies to the industries in 2019. He also praised DRDO for hand-holding industries through its TDF, giving free patent and providing its test facilities.
Of DRDO, UP Defense Industrial Corridor को support करेंगे. और जैसा कि हम सभी ने आज देखा कि स्वदेशी रूप से विकसित जितने भी हमारे प्रोडक्ट्स थे कि एक वाइड स्पेक्ट्रम को लॉन्च किया गया है, जैसे आर्टिलरी गन्स, हेलीकॉप्टर, एंटी टैंक गाइडेड मिसाइल और स्मार्ट टेक्नोलॉजी बेस्ड बुलेट प्रूफ जैकेट्स भी इसमें शामिल हैं। यह डिफेंस मैन्युफैक्चरिंग में हमारी बढ़ती हुई क्षमता और साथ ही साथ
Guest of Honor Yogi Adityanath, the Honorable Chief Minister of UP, in his address praised DRDO for signing MOU with OPIDA and said that it is a step towards achieving capability building and indigenous production of defense equipment.
मैं उन सबको इस बात के लिए आश्वस्त करता हूँ कि उत्तर प्रदेश में उनके द्वारा किया जाने वाला निवेश न केवल भारत की रक्षा और इस क्षेत्र में होने वाले किसी भी प्रकार के अनुसंधान और विकास के कार्यक्रम को आगे बढ़ाने में मदद देगी, अभी तो उनके निवेश को भी सुरक्षित बनाने के साथ ही प्रदेश के विकास में भी एक बड़ा योगदान देने वाला है।
DRDO stall was visited by Chief of Army Staff General Manoj Mukund Narwane, Chief of Air Staff R.K. Bhadauria and Chief of Naval Staff Admiral Karambir Singh.